morning, Internet, and welcome to the final day of the Playlist Live YouTube convention in Orlando, Florida.
John's Adventure Vlog.
Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of John's Adventure Vlog. I'm presently ignoring everyone and talking to you. Lots of great stuff going on today, and I am just a visitor. No panels, no meetups, no parties, no nothing. I just get to enjoy the space and see my friends perform. I'm here to register for Playlist.
Yeah, okay. I just need your social security number, your address, and all of your money, please.
All right. Just take my wallet. Lots of cool booths in the expo hall, mostly run by people I already know. Well, that's awesome. That means I'm doing my job, keeping up with the pace of the internet. Checked in with my Playlist Live friends backstage, and I had to double check. I was on 5 panels this week. Anybody else on more? Nope. I am panel man. Next year, put me on more of them, just because I like hearing myself talk. But honestly, because I don't really have anything else to do. And I'm kind of like a jack of all trades. I know a little bit in a lot of areas, so I can kind of be put anywhere.
Tweeting right now, seeing if anyone else shows up. Ah, a few people here. It's nice.
Thought I'd come stop by my friend Dan Brown's collaboration station.
So we can collab.
This is exactly what we're
again.
This is what we're doing.
This is
right
technically
now.
A collab.
This is technically a collab.
I think like number 5 for the two of us.
Probably, maybe more than that.
Turn down your volume, hot shot. It's another hip shot live from the collaboration station at Playlist in Orlando, Florida.
Filmed in front of a live studio audience. All right, now for a real question.
Well, what is your experience of kind of like the faded celebrity at these conventions? I'm noticing I get stopped and asked for autographs a lot less than a couple years ago.
Sure.
How are you coping with that? Is that, you cool with that?
Teenagers relate to teenagers. So that's it. We're out of time.
We are. Goodbye.
You got right in the middle.
Short answer for the real vlog.
It's not something you actively have to deal with. It kind of just, it's something you live with and you live through.
I appreciate it myself as it's kind of the best of both worlds. I get the magic blue pass and I can walk around and go to all the events, speak on the panels and feel like a big shot and feel important. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, I can leave my hotel room and not be mobbed.
Like now it's the cool kids who are doing it. But back in our days, it was just kind of like anyone who did it, like we would assemble. You know,
I mean, I am proof of that concept. So.
You're incredibly pretty, John.
Thank you, Dan. I think we should end with some bubbles.
Would you like to blow the first bubbles?
I thought you'd never ask.
There we go. Oh. That's a metaphor right there.
Thanks, Dan.
Anytime.
Left-handed shake.
Now I'm going to upload that video we just shot.
Finish up with a collaboration station with Dan Brown. It was nice to hang out with him in our modest little crowd there and talk YouTube for a while and make some videos together. I was thinking about going swimming, but unfortunately, we have a tornado warning here in Orlando. It is pouring out. My plan A was hang by the pool. My plan B was like hang by the pool. Plan C was hang by the pool.
Tornado warning!
Plan D was hang by the pool. Plan E was like, I don't know, hang by the pool. And now I'm on like plan F, which stands for fucking Florida. Their new motto should be Florida. It's hit or miss.
I could never do what Andy does, but I absolutely love what he does. It's something the world needs. Just a little bit of dance. Keep it bright and tight, motherfuckers. This is a side stage area. Things are kind of winding down in the expo hall now. And things are going to move over to the main stage where that's the party's going to last all night.
Quick interview for the vlog, Jared. You basically like ran the show. Kevin sat on his ass, let's be honest.
Eileen ran the show. I think the coolest thing that we did was the badge units, the badge game units.
Yeah, honey badger stuff. Is what we're calling it. And what was like the worst thing that happened?
Nobody knew how many people would be in line, so you
really good turnout for a lot of people.
A lot.
As far as problems go, that's probably one of the better ones to have. Like, oh, we had too many people show up.
Right. It's really good.
We're half too much money
and
to count.
It says a lot. You win the most panels award.
I do. I am Puddleman. All right. So my good friend, Obi-Wan Dandobi, of course, is the creator of one of the best documentaries ever made about YouTube, which is also to say it's the only so far, but it is really good. And you know that. I've mentioned it before in the vlog. But what really sucks is that Dan's film, his feature film he spent a year making, is now on Pirate Bay. We don't want you to steal Dan's film. Dan and I are on a guerrilla warfare mission.
I'm gonna get everyone's email, I'll sign you up for an account with Pirate Bay. Comment on it, like A1, V1, shit rip, in camera, stops halfway. I'm not Warner Brothers or Universal. I'm just a dude trying to make a movie and support myself. If you could remove this, that would be awesome. Thank you.
That's so polite.
Thank you. How do you add comment?
I don't know how to use Pirate Bay. I've never stolen anything in my life, Dan Dobie.
What's an okay movie that people might like, that no one who would watch this would want to watch?
Ghost Rider, one of the Nick Cage movies.
Those aren't good.
That's my point.
I like it. I'm a champion, I'm a champion, I'm a champion, I'm a champion.
and thank you to you guys for supporting this thing. I hope you come back next year. Good night!
Daystorm Power finishing up Playlist Live in grand tradition. It's only 9 o'clock, though. The party is just beginning. You guys ready to party down?
When we party, we party hard, party.
Whoever room this is, they can stay. Whoever's room this night is, has to leave.
All right, so we're all having a great time. Kevin's big after party, making questionable life decisions. Now we've been kicked out. What do you think, Spandiani?
The police need to learn how to dance.
Well, there goes that. On the plus side, I don't have to stay up until 6 o'clock in the morning again because the party ended right now. Maybe we'll all disperse into a smaller, more manageable group of people.
Here's literally everyone that was in that small, like, three-bedroom suite.
Just text me when you find out what's going on.
I will.
So Dan Dobie just happened to sneak out of the party just before the cops came. But anyway, we have the actual text messages he used to warn Kevin to get us all out in time. Good man.
Good man.
I'm so dark. We don't have any lights right now.
Hold on a second.
That's a little better.
Hey, what's up?
Percival, what's going on, man?
Good night.
I'm having an incredible night.
Were you in the party that we just got kicked out of?
I was in a lot of parties that I got a lot of kicked out of. A lot of people.
Good. That means you're having a good time.
Of course.
And that'll unfortunately have to do it for this episode of John's Adventure Vlog, but stay tuned for the Playlist Live conclusion. Until then, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.